Hey friends, the Jones the Monster in our item shop video. Let's see what's in the store. Oh yeah, and my dailies. So, catch 3 seconds of air while driving a motorboat. Yeah, I guess this is the best spot for it. And there's plenty of ramps, so hopefully get that done. Slowly work on these. Break open chest by... Oof. Restore health for using produce. Oof. Search chests or ammo boxes at Realty Falls. Oh man, I don't love any of these. I guess I can... do a match here. And then... get here. I guess there is a lot of chests and such around the waterfall. So that's not horrible. Produce though on this side. Well, maybe I just catch air then drive all the way around to Sleepy? I mean, that's probably a big ask, but that could work. Oh hey, I did get 2 headshots. Impressive. Let me see, I have a crown too, so be aware of that. Be fun to get a new glider. Oh no, but that didn't say new glider, right? Oh no, no, new glider because of up there. Okay, so just XP and a new glider. Not too shabby. Let's see, our Street Fighter's back. I know, it is crazy. I'm a big Guile fan, and I don't have Guile. Hey, I own a whole row. Look at that. Not too bad, except that her sister, the Imagine, would have completed her set, but there's no way to get that now. So, oops. It's a pretty cool origami glider. You think so?
Yeah.
Okay, well, Walker thinks the origami could work as the order. Maybe that's why it's here?
Yeah.
Nice purple and pink.
It has a color.
Bright heart colors. 2,000? For a pickaxe and glider? I guess that's okay. Great. I was going to say New Jersey style, but that's not what you call it. What's the soundtrack? New Jack Swing. Oof. Oof. That was a type of... that's Walker's exercise he does in the morning. Push-up. That's the word I wanted. Clearly, Walker... Speaking of Walker, he has this emote. Hey, like a lady. Does it clip? It do. Unfortunate. Why what?
The blonde
James?
Yeah.
What about him?
The white face.
Oh, just because he's been gone for like a year.
Oh.
And people have been wanting him back. But not me. Oh. See, I'm not interested in any of the summer stuff. I do wish this was a dragon. Hey, Shelly. Pretty cute. Oh, yeah. And apparently I failed to review this, so do not purchase it. So you get Charlotte. With a moving snake, that's pretty fun. Summer Charlotte. Cool back bling. Cool sword. Whoa, 2 pickaxes. What the what? Oh, and it's animated. That's fun. And then some money so you get V-Bucks. 1,500 V-Bucks. So $12 gets you pretty much the V-Bucks. A little bit more. No, I bet it's essentially $12 is 1,500 V-Bucks. So free skin if you need some convincing. Alright, so I have a crown. Hopefully I can grab a... Hopefully enough people have played the game so far today and do not need to do this challenge. And what's my dailies? Chess? Like, good luck. Restore health of produce. I think that's feasible. Search chests or ammo boxes. No, that... I don't know if I can, you know, do it. Well, I guess it'd be nice if the storm is against me. By the time I get over here, I could definitely be using produce to level up. Excuse me. We just ate dinner, so my heart burns. Like, what are you doing? Like, just trying to live. But yeah, I can land it inside the waterfall. I mean, I think there's usually three chests in there. Probably at least some ammo boxes. Do that twice. Then I gotta do all these on Walker's name. Hey, is that another Captain America? It is. I say another because I think there was a Captain America in one of my matches last night. Speaking of which, I should have said inside the video that was my 25th victory of Kitty Pryde, but then we also got 2 subscribers today, so we're at 152. So that's nice. My sister was at like 160, so I'm like, well, once we get to 160, I'll look again. See how fun this is. Uh-oh. I know it's not easy grabbing a boat. Oh no, am I lagging? Please stop. Well, that's a fishing pole, come on. Is that a shark? Well, that's just gonna mess up people's plans. Where's the ramp? I thought it was here by now. Uh-oh, I see it, I see it. Was that 3? Yeah, I'd love to get credit for... No, I'm not getting credit for it. Well, shoot. So it has to be 3 full seconds of in the air? Well, how does one do it? Well, that stinks. I thought it was gonna be super easy to do. I mean, one would think that was 3 seconds. Oh, hey, can I do this? Well, shoot, I was really hoping not to have to watch a video for that. Oh, that felt pretty good. I feel like I gotta apologize for that lack of... Oh shoot, is that just the same weapon twice? That's not what I want. Worth it. Come on. Okay. Man, why am I always lagging my first video? Oh, okay, okay. No more antics. Oh, hey. I don't think that'll work, right? Boats does it take to stay in that? Well, it's a shame they didn't program it so it could be three separate one-ups. Or, you know, three separate one-second airs. Can I come this way? Or is it... No. I can't. It's very disappointing. Oh shoot, too bad I don't have what you call that thing? Oh. Please let this work. Dang it. Well, that was dumb. Come on. Oh, I should be hiding behind that rock. Oh, who's over here? Oh yeah, I've been here. I saw a produce box. I did see a produce box. Oh! You jerk. Not a jerk. You clearly need a fend for yourself. A good reminder about the hazards. Oh wait, did that count for my healing? Can't believe I didn't get air whatsoever. Wouldn't mind swapping out for a healthier boar. Nope. No. Do this right. So where's the other three people? Okay, once these two start fighting each other. Still feels like we have so much map left. Where's everyone hiding? Oh, someone's in a bus. My other person get involved. Ah, come on. Ridiculous. Should have ran outside and shot better. Alright. I gotta look up a video on how to clearly get airtime in a boat. Like a dummy. I leveled up, right? That means I got 0 dailies done. Sure. So one more level up and I get this. Alright everyone, well thanks for watching. Oh wait. Yeah. Alright. Well thanks for watching everyone. Give a like and subscribe and leave a comment if you're so inclined. Alright, bye. Okay, so let's try to do... Rucker K had a super easy way to do it. So hopefully I don't foul this up. There's the boat. Oh, hey, there's two boats. Might as well take the one facing the rock and the rock. There we go. That's how you do it. Oof, for a second I was like, please don't die. Thank you, Rector K, for the tip. Ooh, someone's been here. All right, so I came in second in that match again. Which also shouldn't, like, I was on a wolf, so I was just freaking out. But, in better news, look what I got, everybody. So thanks, Rector K, for that video. What dailies do I have? Break open? Ugh. Well, I guess these two things might go hand in hand. Just locate the waterfalls. Alright, everyone. Well, thanks for watching. Give a like and subscribe and leave a comment if you're so inclined. Thanks, everyone. Bye.